everyone. Jane here at a Trail Toyota here in Brampton, and right now we're looking at the 2016 RAV4 Limited Hybrid in metallic gray. So let's give you a quick little walk around and show you some of its features. We have beautiful LED daytime running lights, as well as LED headlights and taillights, integrated fog lights. We have 18-inch alloy wheels. We have hybrid badges on the front, signals integrated on your mirrors. We have chrome door handles, as well as chrome wrapping around the windows there. Fuel cap is going to be on the driver's side of this vehicle. We do have an illuminated power liftgate, and it of course has your chrome badges on the back, as well as windshield wiper. You'll notice that there's blue around that Toyota symbol. That's just to symbolize to other drivers that you are eco-friendly driving a hybrid. And we have silver painted roof rails across the top, and there you have it. The 2016 RAV4 Limited Hybrid in metallic gray. So this lovely RAV does come integrated with our smart key system. So as long as your keys are in your purse pocket or anywhere on your person, your car's gonna sense that it's there, and it's just gonna allow you right into the vehicle. So ladies, no more having to dig through your purses to find those car keys. On the driver's side door here, you have your power window controls as well as your power locks. Right here is our memory driver seat system. So you can specifically set how you want your seat to be for each individual driver. Here's where you can change your side view mirrors, you can dim the lights on your dash, turn on your heated steering wheel, which is a great feature in the winter, and we have a power lift gate as well, which is hidden just behind the steering wheel there. It is a push to start vehicle, so simply put your foot on the brake, click that power button there, and without a sound, your car has started, and that is thanks to our hybrid technology. On the steering wheel itself, you have all of your audio visual controls. So not only for your multi-information display, which is right in the center of your dash there you go, but also for your entertainment system, and we have cruise control just hiding down at the bottom here. So the entertainment system in this vehicle, it is a 6.1-inch touchscreen display. It does come integrated with AM, FM, XM, Bluetooth, as well as a reverse camera and the navigation system itself. So I'll quickly just click that nav and show you how clear that picture really is. And the voice recognition picks up really, really well in these Toyotas as well. And I'll quickly throw it into reverse. It is a dynamic reverse camera in this car. So as you can see, the yellow is telling me where I'm gonna go and the blue is telling me where I am. So definitely a very useful, helpful tool. We have dual air zone in this car, and just underneath there you can find all of your drive modes. So we have EV mode, eco mode, and sport mode. We have our heated seat controls, our rain sensing variable intermittent windshield wipers, and we have a USB input and auxiliary input, as well as a power outlet, all at access right there in the dash for you. In the center we have tons of little storage compartments as well as cup holders. It is an automatic transmission, however you can flip that over to Triptronic if you would like to control that gear change yourself. We have a center console here, which has a tray in the top, as well as a bigger compartment underneath. And as for the seats in this vehicle, they are beautiful bucket seats, and they are what you call Softex. So as you can see, it looks like leather, and it sure feels like leather, but they're actually not made out of animals, so that's definitely a plus. Lastly, we do have a moonroof in this vehicle as well. The rear passenger seating in this vehicle is so nice and spacious. It is definitely a good ride. We have contoured front seat backs, so that allows for a little more leg room between the back passengers and whoever is in front of them. We also do have seat back pockets in both the driver and passenger, so definitely room for storage. Just underneath here, we do have our own power outlet, so that's definitely convenient for anyone who wants to charge their phones. We have our own power window controls, and the center seat does flip down, which gives you access to two cup holders as well as an armrest. And also, it of course is the Softex carried throughout the vehicle, and these back seats do recline. So like I said, very, very comfortable ride. Now that smart key system not only is for the doors, but it's also for the lift gate. So just underneath here, there's a little button. As long as your keys are in your person, that's gonna open automatically for you. So if you are carrying groceries or anything, you don't need to put them down to open that trunk. Inside of the trunk, we are given tons of space. So welcome those summer road trips and cottage weekends, because you can fit more than enough stuff. And if you do by any chance have anything longer that wouldn't fit back here, say building materials, snowboards, golf clubs, anything like that, you can flip those back seats down. It is a 60-40 split, so you can either flip one, the other, or both, and maybe still have some room for passengers. Now, if I haven't impressed you yet, this is definitely going to. Right now, we're looking at a 2.5 liter four-cylinder 16 valve with variable valve timing and intelligence engine, along with our hybrid synergy drive. So you're not gonna believe me when I say this, but we get 7.2 liters for 100 kilometers in this vehicle, which is about $1,500 a year on fuel in an SUV. So if you can imagine that, it is true. Not only is this car gorgeous, it's also reliable, good on gas, good on the environment, and it's not going to break the bank for you. So there you have it, the 2016 RAV4 Limited Hybrid in metallic gray.